those flashbangs continue. But finally, I can say that we're starting to get a clearer picture now of just the sheer number of officers who are inside. What I can see right now is a sea of helmets as police appear to be holding the line and dealing with potentially what might be some kind of scuffles within the walls of that perimeter. Obviously, it's difficult to tell right now, but now and again, we've seen kind of flares of smoke coming out from this direction.